The situation that we're gonna do now is gonna be when my opponent is gonna have the lasso, okay, the full lasso now, okay? He has the foot underneath my armpit, but he still have the sleeve and collar, okay? So on this scenario, when my opponent's here playing lasso, full lasso over here, all right? So, and collar, okay? So, you know, I have a few options, right? So the first option that we're gonna work in now is, I'm gonna be here, he's gonna be here. Now, my left hand goes underneath and hold the pants, okay? Notice that I'm not fighting much with this foot over here, right? I just go underneath and hold the pants, right? It's gonna be very easy for me to reach it, okay? Because he doesn't have the shallow, lasso, right? Has the full lasso, okay? So I'm gonna go over here. Let's say I'm gonna be here. As has the full lasso, I'm gonna go with this hand underneath and hold the pants. Now is the time that I'm gonna do again, okay? I'm gonna step on the guy's biceps again, break the grip, hold the collar. Look at that, you see? Because now if the guy tries to push me, he's gonna help me to start move around it, okay? And start using my forearm, I guess the guy's, you know, head over here and make him look into the opposite direction that I'm passing. Okay, and from here now, I can stabilize the side, okay, from the north-south. Okay, so if the guy start turning, into me, start turning, and then I can just switch to the back, right? So everything depends how the guy is gonna, you know, react, okay? So basically, when I start walking backwards, okay? On this case, like same concept that we did on the previous one, that I can just, you know, backstepping, you know, holding the four pants, okay? Very similar, but different, okay? Because the other one I have, he has the shallow, lasso, okay? When he has like the shadow lasso, I cannot reach the guy's pants. Okay, look that. If he's here, he's gonna be too far away from me to go over there, you see? When he has the lasso, the full lasso, now he's gonna be closer that I can reach these pants over here, right? It's very similar, but different, you know? All right, so now I'm gonna hold one, two, the same side I'm holding the pants, I step on the biceps. I'm gonna break the grip and hold the pant, the collar. When the guy tries to push me away, I'm gonna go pushing. Look my elbow now. Go over here, go in my head very low and be on the north-south, okay? And let it go over here. So I can be on the north-south and hold it. If the guy tries to turn, my hand goes already here. Boom, look where I am. Start go, start jumping, and start going to the back, right? So let's do one more time. So I have the option to be on the side control, maybe north-south, if the guy turning, and then I have the option to go to the back. So that's why, you know, most of my passes, I end up on the back, you know, because the way that I start to position myself, I'm gonna let my opponent turning. When he's turning, I just go to the back, okay? One more time. So I'm gonna be here. Fred's gonna play last full lasso now, okay? And collar. So my hand instead I go over, I'm gonna go underneath and hold the pants on the edge like so. When stepping, break the grip and hold the collar immediately because I know the guy is gonna try to push me away. I just follow him and start going to the north-south. And then once I let it go the pants, the guy is gonna try to bridge. Look, my left hand goes in and grab the collar. Now I'm gonna step over. Boom. Seat belt and start and finish the back, okay?